It's Bob Wilson.
Yeah.
You've won the Nobel. You've won the Nobel Prize. And so
This is the moment Paul Milgrom found out he won the Nobel Prize in Economics through his doorbell camera. His neighbor and fellow winner, Bob Wilson, walked over to his house at 2 a.m. after the committee for the Nobel Prize couldn't get a hold of him. Milgrom's wife was out of town at the time, but she also got the notification when Wilson rang the doorbell and was able to see all of this happen live. The Stanford professors received their prize for their work in the field of auction theory. That's pretty cool.
Hello, anybody home?
No.